Thank you. God will give me to you. You are a guest of honor. I know you very well. Thank you for taking to my advice. You only call that about a year ago, I've been asking you, have you started taking some downstairs? The answer of when you will dance, I'm happy you did not disappoint me. Both in the church and in this place, you have put a lot of wisdom into it. Now, for the when I say marriage is not for love, what do I do? Initially, I said it's not in terms of age, but in terms of commitment. What you need to do to make your marriage a success. If anybody should tell you that marriage is smooth, the person has not told you the truth. It's like in a fight, and in combat of life, you enter occasionally into bumps as the captain tells you to fasten your seat belt. But what you have to do to make your marriage a success, there must be certain fundamentals that must be present in the marriage. I know couples that have been married for 50 years, even 60 years. If I have something, I read online that the couple is not, they lost after 70 something years. Your own God will not be lost. What are the pillars in our understanding? Both of you should try as much as possible to understand one another. There's no wrong body language. Study each other's body language. Listen, if Thomas is coming from office and his face is not too panemorous, all you need to do is help him. Hobby, hobby, or what have you? Take his jacket. I saw this today. Hope everything went on well. If it's not responding, you know, oh, hope. You know the tricks. You have been well trained for home. I know your mother too well. She's full of hard work and respect. I hope you told that man. I know you are hard working too as a career woman. Energy law. I know energy law is not easy. If you tell me to say something in the world of attention or not, I don't know what to say. But that lofty height, you will get there. In the name of Jesus. Understanding, the next one is communication. Know how to communicate to one another.
Alright. I've been told that the coordinator of this section, she's telling me, shortly, alright? While she joins us, Tommy, I'd like you to look at your baby girl, Josie. And then, say some sweet words to her. Josie, look at your fine husband. There are only three fine husbands in this world, and you don't mind one. Yes. I don't know the remaining two, they will struggle for them. Look at your...
Online, at that moment, she was okay. Thank you. Was a miracle.